Welcome everyone to the MGM channel. I'm your host, Cornish, and today we're going to be talking about Sega. Now, they're bringing out some pretty cool cracker games, so let's talk about the first one, and that'll be Alex the Kid in Miracle World DX, which is a complete remake from the original Alex the Kid Sega Master System. Now, this was very popular when I was a kid, and I loved this game, and it was also hard at the same time. And to see Alex the Kid in Miracle World get completely remade from 1986 to now, 2021, it's quite a shock for me, because, again, I used to play the heck out of this when I was a kid, that and Sonic Alone, and to see a remake, it's absolutely amazing. If you were that person that had the old school consoles like the Sega Master System, you would understand how good Alex the Kid was. Now, Alex the Kid the Remake will be releasing in June 24th on all platforms. Now, Sega has been pumping some really interesting remakes and some sequels as well. So let's talk about our second one, and that is House of the Dead Remake. Now, if you were that person that went into the arcade and played a zombie gun shooter, and it was just when you used to go there, that would be the game to play in the arcade machines. So yeah, House of the Dead Remake is something that was trending a few weeks back on Twitter, and to see the whole remake of it is absolutely satisfying, because I love rail shooters. So there's no actual release date for the House of the Dead Remake, but the trailer just looks awesome. It is coming out in 2021. I'm thinking they're going to be pushing it around August or October time, considering Halloween is near the October time, so that's my thoughts. Now, the fact that Sega has been bringing all these remakes, I'm surprised they haven't started making a new console, because there is Phantasy Star Online 2. Phantasy Star was an old school Sega game, and also they made a sequel to the Sega Mega Drive Streets of Rage 4, which is mind-boggling with that, and they're doing really well. To the point they should make a new console. I love Sega. I've never had any fault with Sega when they had their consoles. I even enjoyed the Dreamcast when I had the chance to get it. And they're pushing a load of cool games out. But with Sega, not to mention the Sonic Mania was an absolute gem as well. And man, playing an old school 2D in 2019, I believe it came out in, was so good. I do play it constantly in my off times. So that is some news with the Sega game news, because, you know, House of the Dead, Alex the Kid, and, you know, and all these other games Sega's coming out, you do not know what they're going to be bringing out this year or next year. But you know what, I'm rooting for a new console from them, and I'd happily buy a new console from them. Let me know in the comments what you think should be a remake from the Sega stuff. I think Shinobi would be really cool. But let us know, because there are many games like Ultimate Beast, Golden Axe. Ah, dude, just think of the possibilities they could do with all these remakes. And that is the MGN news. I do hope you enjoyed this little video, and I'll see you guys in the next review. Take care and have a wonderful day.